ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 24। इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 24 इंटीग्रल आए अंडर रूट एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन इन द ब्रैकेट लॉग एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन माइनस टू लॉग एक्स होल अपॉन एक्स टू द पावर फोर। सो फर्स्ट राइट एक्स टू द पावर फोर हियर एंड दिस पावर टू बाय लॉगरिथम रूल्स टू कम्स हियर इट मीन्स इट इज लॉग एक्स स्क्वायर एंड आफ्टर दैट लॉग एम माइनस लॉग एन इट विल बी लॉग एम अपॉन एन इट मीन्स एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर एंड हियर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर सो इन प्लेस ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर फोर राइट एक्स क्यूब इंटू एक्स एंड आफ्टर दैट दिस एक्स इंसर्ट इन दिस अंडर रूट सो वन अपॉन एक्स क्यूब एज इट इज वैन एक्स इंटर्ड इन दिस अंडर रूट इट विल बी एक्स स्क्वायर सो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर हियर ऑल्सो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वन अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर एंड इन नेक्स्ट स्टेप बोथ टर्म फर्स्ट एंड सेकेंड डिवाइडेड बाई दिस एक्स स्क्वायर सो यू विल गेट वन अपॉन वन प्लस वन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर बिकॉज इट्स इंटीग्रल इट्स अ डिफरेंशियल डिफरेंशियल ऑफ वन विच इज जीरो एंड डिफरेंशियल ऑफ वन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर वन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर विच इज दिस पावर टू कम्स हियर माइनस टू एंड आफ्टर दैट पावर इट विल बी माइनस थ्री सो इट इज डिफरेंशियल इज माइनस टू बाई एक्स क्यूब सो दिस एक्स क्यूब राइट हियर डी एक्स अपॉन एक्स क्यूब एंड इट विल बी कन्वर्टेड टू माइनस डी टी अपॉन टू माइनस साइन ट्रांसफर राइट साइड सो इट इज माइनस डी टी बाई टू सो इट इज टी एंड इट इज ऑल्सो टी एंड दिस इज डी टी अपॉन माइनस टू सी देयर इंटीग्रल अंडर रूट टी लॉग टी एंड डी टी अपॉन माइनस टू राइट माइनस वन अपॉन टू आउट साइड एंड बाय आई लेट लॉगरिथम फर्स्ट एंड एल्जेब्रिक सेकेंड सो फर्स्ट फंक्शन एज इट इज इट मीन्स लॉग टी एज इट इज इंटीग्रल ऑफ सेकेंड इट मीन्स टी टू द पावर वन बाई टू प्लस वन इट मीन्स थ्री बाई टू डिवाइडेड बाई थ्री बाई टू माइनस डिफरेंशियल ऑफ फर्स्ट विच इज वन बाई टी इंटीग्रल ऑफ सेकेंड विच इज सेम एज दिस एंड टी टू द पावर थ्री बाई टू एंड दिस इज थ्री बाई टू सो इट विल बी रेसिप्रोकल एंड यू विल गेट टू अपॉन थ्री टी टू द पावर थ्री बाई टू आफ्टर दैट राइट दिस लॉग टी हियर दिस टू बाई थ्री राइट आउटसाइड द इंटीग्रल एंड पावर थ्री बाई टू माइनस वन यू विल गेट ओनली वन बाई टू एंड वेन यू टेक इट्स इंटीग्रल यू विल गेट टी टू द पावर वन सेकेंड थ्री बाई टू अपॉन थ्री बाई टू सो वेन वी ओपन दिस ब्रैकेट मल्टीप्लाइड बाई माइनस वन बाई टू सो दिस टू इज कैंसल आउट हियर माइनस माइनस प्लस एंड वन सेकेंड हियर टू इज कैंसल आउट बट वन सेकेंड टू अपॉन थ्री टू अपॉन नाइन थ्री इंटू थ्री नाइन इट विल बी टू अपॉन नाइन एंड इन नेक्स्ट स्टेप माइनस वन बाई थ्री इज कॉमन आउट माइनस वन बाई थ्री एंड टी टू डिपॉर थ्री बाई टू ऑल्सो सो यू विल गेट ओनली हियर लॉग टी एंड सिंस माइनस साइन इज कॉमन आउट सो हियर माइनस साइन एंड ओनली टू अपॉन थ्री बिकॉज थ्री इज कॉमन फ्रॉम डिनोमीटर एंड इन प्लेस ऑफ टी राइट वन प्लस वन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर दिस इज द आंसर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 25 इंटीग्रल माइनस सॉरी पाई बाई टू टू पाई ई टू द पावर एक्स वन माइनस साइन एक्स अपॉन वन माइनस कॉस एक्स सो दिस क्वेश्चन विच इज सेम एज क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7.6 सो साइन एक्स ब्रेक इन टू हाफ एंगल एंड वन माइनस कॉस एक्स विच इज टू टाइम्स साइन स्क्वायर एक्स बाई टू एंड नेक्स्ट स्टेप वन डिवाइडेड बाई दिस आइटम एंड टू साइन एक्स बाई टू कॉस एक्स बाई टू ऑल्सो डिवाइडेड बाई टू साइन स्क्वायर एक्स बाई टू सो वन अपॉन साइन स्क्वायर इट मीन्स कॉस एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स बाई टू एंड दिस वन बाई टू एज इट इज एंड हियर टू कैंसल आउट साइन एक्स एंड दिस पावर इज कैंसल आउट सो कॉस अपॉन वन साइन दैट इज कॉट एक्स बाई टू सिंस डिफरेंशियल ऑफ कॉट एक्स विच इज माइनस कॉस एक्स स्क्वायर सो राइट दिस माइनस साइन कॉमन सो इट विल बी पॉजिटिव एंड दिस टर्म इट विल बी नेगेटिव सो राइट कॉट एक्स बाई टू फर्स्ट प्लस माइनस वन बाई टू राइट माइनस साइन हियर माइनस वन बाई टू एंड कॉस स्क्वायर एक्स बाई टू बिकॉज इट्स डिफरेंशियल डिफरेंशियल ऑफ कॉट एक्स विच इज माइनस कॉस एक्स स्क्वायर एक्स बाई टू एंड by chain rule differential of x by 2 which is 1 by 2 also here write 1 by 2 cosec square 1 by 2 now this is fx and that is f dash x so its integral is e to the power x into fx e to the power x into fx there is the limit upper limit minus lower limit so upper limit which is pi e to the power pi and here pi by 2 minus lower limit e to the power pi by 2 and pi by 2 by 2 it means pi by 4 tan 90 which is infinity, so cot 90 which is 0 and cot 45 1. When you open bracket, minus minus you will get plus, and e to the power pi by 2, this is the answer. Okay, next question number 26. In question number 26, integral 0 to pi by 4 sin x cos x cos to the power 4 and plus sin to the power 4. So here cos to the power 4 common out, so only one remaining, and here sin to the power 4 upon cos to the power 4x. Here cos x is cos x and this power 4 is cancelled, only 3 remaining, and cos cube. In place of cos cube, if you write cos x into cos square, so sin upon cos which is 10x, and the remaining cos square, write 1 by cos square, it means sec square. Now put 10x is equal to t. So this sec square and dx, it will be converted into dt. Change the limit when x equal to 0, write 0 here. So tan 0 also 0, so t also 0. And when x is equal to pi by 4, tan 45 which is 1. So now new limit which is 0 to 1, and this is t upon 1 plus t to the power 4. In place of t to the power 4, you may write t square whole square. And once again, t square is equal to, suppose u. See there, put t square is equal to u, so it's differential 2t dt, this. So 2t dt which is du, or t dt which is du by 2, and change the limit. When you write 0 here, so u also 0, and if you write 1 here, then u also 1. So limit will be remain as it is, 0 to 1, and it is t dt, it means du by 2 here, and 1 plus u square. It's integral tan inverse u. Write this limit, upper limit minus lower limit, tan inverse 1, that is pi by 4 multiplied by 2. So answer is pi by 8. In question number 27, integral I 0 to pi by 2 cos square x upon cos square plus 4 times sin square x. So once again, same as previous question, cos square x is common falsely. So you will get only 1, and sin square upon cos square which is tan square. Here cos square is cancelled out. So you will get only 1 plus 4 tan square x. So if you put tan x is equal to t, then you will get sec square x and dx is equal to dt. But we have only dx. So this sec square x transparent to right side. So dx is equal to dt upon 1 plus sec, dt upon sec square. And in place of sec square, write 1 plus tan square, and tan x, that is t. So it will be 1 plus t square. So dx is equal to dt upon 1 plus t square. Change the limit also. When x is equal to 0, then t also 0, because tan 0 is 0. When you write x is equal to pi by 2, so tan pi by 2 which is infinity. So new limit is 0 to infinity. See there. 0 to infinity, 1 upon 4 plus t square, and dx, that is dt upon 1 plus t square. In this question, let consider t square is equal to y. So it is 1 plus 4y and 1 plus y. It is a partial fraction. There is a question number 18 in partial fraction. So find the value of a and b. So when you take LCM, LCM is cancelled out, and here a into 1 plus y and b into 1 plus 4y. First put y is equal to minus 1. When you put y is equal to minus 1, it will be 0. So here 1, and this term it will be 0. When you write minus 1, so 1 minus 4, you will get minus 3. So 1 is equal to minus 3b, or b is equal to minus 1 by 3. Now for this term, put y is equal to minus 1 by 4. So when you put y is equal to minus 1 by 4, this term it will be 0. So 1 is equal to a into 1 minus 1 by 4 here, and second term it will be 0. 1 minus 1 fourth, that is 3 fourth, so a is equal to 4 by 3. Now see there, in place of this fraction, you may write this 2 factor, and in place of y, once again, suppose consider t square. So do not write y, write t square. So a that is 4 by 3, and 1 plus 4 t square, this one. B which is minus 1 by 3, and 1 plus y, it means t square. So 1 plus t square. In next step, separate the integral. 4 by 3 write outside the integral, so it is 1 plus 4 t square, and this is minus sign 1 by 3, and 1 plus t square, it's integral, that is tan inverse t. Now In this part, 4 is common, 4 slay. So when you common out 4, then here only 1 by 4. 1 by 4 it means 1 by 2 whole square. And that side only t square. And this 4 is cancelled out. So it is like as a square plus x square. So its integral is 1 upon a tan inverse x upon a. This is 1 upon a and tan inverse x upon a. Here x is t. And here upper limit minus lower limit, it means tan inverse infinity minus tan inverse 0. And tan inverse infinity, which is only pi by 2, and tan inverse 0, which is 2, which is 0 only. So your answer is only minus 1 by 3 into pi by 2 here. And same as here, 2 comes here, so 2 by 3. And when you raise upper limit minus lower limit, so tan inverse infinity, 2t means 2 infinity, it means infinity and 0. Tan inverse 0, which is once again 0, so tan inverse infinity, that is pi by 2. So 2 third pi by 2 and there 1 third pi by 2, it means it is pi by 6. So 2 pi by 6 minus pi by 6, so only 1 pi by 6 remaining. Okay, next question number 28. Integral pi by 6 to pi by 3 sin x plus cos x upon under root sin 2x. So first this sin 2x break into half the angle. So you will get here 2 sin x into cos x. In this question here, add plus 1 and minus 1, and after that this minus sign which is common out. So here you will get 1 minus 2 sin x into cos x, and in place of this one write sin square x plus cos square x. So it is a formula, sin square a square plus b square minus 2ab. So it is a minus b whole square. So sin x minus cos x whole square, see there. And if you put sin x minus cos x is equal to t, then sin x plus cos x and dx, it will be converted into t. Differential of sin x, which is cos x, and differential of minus cos x, which is minus minus plus sin x. Now, change the limit. When x is equal to pi by 6, pi by 6 means 30. So sin 30 minus cos 30. Sin 30 is 1 by 2, cos 30 root 3 by 2. So limit is 1 by 2 to root 3 by 2, minus 1 by 2. Sorry. 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2, root 3 by 2. And this is 60, cos 60, sin 60 minus cos 60. Sin 60, which is root 3 by 2, and cos 60, 1 by 2. So root 3 by 2 minus 1 by 2. This is the new limit. And see here, denominator which is same. So 1 minus root 3 upon 2 and root 3 minus 1 by 2. So 1 minus root 3 by 2 and root 3 minus 1 by 2. And this is only it will be converted into dx, so dt, and 1 minus t square, and 1 upon under root 1 minus t square, which is sin inverse t. And rise the upper limit minus lower limit, so in place of t write root 3 minus 1 by 2 here, minus, this is 1 minus root 3 by 2, and if you minus sin is common out, then you will get root 3 minus 1 divided by 2, and since sin inverse of minus x, which is minus sin inverse x, so you will get minus minus plus, and both term are same, so it will be 2 times. This is the answer, 2 times sin inverse root 3 minus 1 by 2. Now next question, question number 30, which is same as 28. So here first sin 2x break into half the angle, so 2 sin x cos x, and here once again write plus 1 minus 1, same as question number 28, and after that minus sin is common out. So you will get here 1 minus 2 sin x and cos x, and in place of this one write sin square x plus cos square x. So it is a formula of sin a minus b whole square, it means sin x minus cos x whole square, and open this bracket multiplied by 16, so 16 into 1 and 16 into this bracket, see there. So 9 plus 16, that is 25, and this is 16 as it is, and sin x minus cos x whole square. So once again put sin x minus cos x is equal to t, then sin x plus cos x and dx, it will be converted into dt. Now raise the limit, change the limit. When x equal to 0, so sin 0 which is 0 but cos 0 which is 1, so you will get t is equal to minus 1. But when you write 45, sin 45 and cos 45 both are same, so it will be cancelled out, you will get 0. So new limit minus 1 to 0, minus 1 to 0, and it will be only 25. Minus 16 t square. I think 16 which is common 4 slay. So write 1 by 16 here, and 25 upon 16, 25 upon 16 it means 5 by 4 whole square minus t square. So it is like as a square minus x square. It means formula number 1. So 1 upon 2a log a plus x upon a minus x. Here x is t. Now where is the limit? Upper limit minus lower limit. But first 4 and 16 cancel out, only 4 remaining. So 4 and 5 into 2, 10, it means 1 by 40. Now when you put 0 here, so 5 by 4 upon 5 by 4, it means log 1, log 1 which is also 0. And when you write minus 1 here, so 5 by 4 minus 1 and 5 by 4 plus 1. So when we take LCM, 5 minus 4 it means only 1, and here 5 plus 4 that is 9. So see that side, 1 by 40 log 1 that is 0, and only 1 upon 9 remaining. 1 upon 9 it means 1 upon 3 square, 3 square it means 3 to the power minus 2. So minus minus it will be plus 2 log 3, 2 and 40 cancel out. So you will get 1 by 20 log 3. And but in your NCERT book, here only 1 upon 9, so 9 to the power minus 1, so minus minus plus 1, and answer is given 1 by 40 log 9. So both are same answer. Now see question number 29. In question number 29, if we use property number 4, then we have not get any good result. So because 1 minus x and 1 plus 2, and here 1 minus x. So rationalize the denominator in this question. Rationalize the denominator. So a plus b and a minus b, it will be 1 plus x and minus x. So plus x and both x cancel out, only 1 remaining. It means denominator, it will be converted into 1. So on in numerator only 1 plus x to the power 1 by 2, and under root x means power half. So take its integral. 1 plus x whole raised to the power 3 by 2 divided by 3 by 2 minus, here once again same result, x to the power 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2. So 3 by 2 it will be reciprocal, and write 2 upon 3 here, and rise the limit, upper limit minus lower limit. So when you write 1 here, so 1 plus 1, 2, so 2 to the power 3 by 2 minus, in place of here write 1, so 1 to the power 3 by 2 minus lower limit 0. When you write 0, you will get only 1, so 1 to the power 3 by 2, and when you write 0, it will be 0. When you open the bracket, this term it will be cancelled out, only 2 to the power 3 by 2. 2 to the power 3 by 2, it means 2 root 2. So 2 into 2, 4, 4 by 3 root 2. Sorry, 4 root 2 by 3. In question number 31, integral I 0 to pi by 2 sine 2x tan inverse sine x. So first this sine 2x break into half the angle. So you will get 2 sine x cos x and tan inverse sine x and dx. So it's clear that if you put sine x is equal to t, then this cos x and dx it will be converted into dt. So change the limit also. When x is equal to, sorry, this is sine x. Please wait 1 minute. Yes, sine x is equal to. So when x equal to 0, then t also 0. And when x is equal to pi by 2, so sine 90, which is 1. So t is equal to 1. So new limit 0 to 1. 0 to 1. This is 2t, and after that 10 was t. 2 right outside the integral. 0 to 1 t and 10 inverse t. And this question, which is same as question number 8 of exercise 7.6 and page number 327. So question number 8 is x into sine inverse 10 inverse x, x into 10 inverse x. So 10 inverse x, it means 10 inverse t, that is first, and t, that is second. So please try this question by using question number 8 of exercise 7.6. And here limit, which is 0 to 1, after that rise the limit.